It's a dream for many comic book fans, as a collection worth more than $200,000 was on display today. A rare and expensive collection of Marvel comics were showcased at Krypton Comics. The store made the comic books available to the public, as the collection includes first editions of Spider-Man and Iron Man, among others, that one collector is now looking to sell.
It's just kind of a once-in-a-lifetime amazing collection that one man put together just to see if he could do it.
This was the only day for the display, but the comics are still available at the store if you're interested in buying them.